Hey, Neon, this is our final day at Disneyland.
Oh, no.
Anyway, this little, used to be an ice cream stand, I heard it's changing, and now they have up the little construction wall. I don't know what it's going to be, but we shall see.
It's construction, but we won't be able to fill in the updates.
Oh, yeah, well, big, big suspense what that's going to be. Crystal might join us later, and we might see Antonio, but other than that, it's just us. Crystal was going to come, but then she had to work unexpectedly. Yeah, it's probably going to be pretty busy today because a lot of people's APs are going to be blocked out for a little while until they're good again. But our passes technically last a bit longer, but there's no more valid days during them. So this is effectively our last day, although we will be attending Mickey's Halloween party in late September. A first for us. We might use that time to explore and see how Pixar Pier turns out. I know it won't, like, it's weird, like, it'll be open, but the... like, everything won't be complete as far as rides go. Hello, monorail. Always good to see that in the morning. Anyway, yeah, we'll see that. Of course, do all the Mickey's Halloween party stuff. They've got, like, villains and special fireworks and special parade. Lots of special stuff. And trick-or-treating. Anyway, see you at our first stop, which might be the Tiki Room. We'll see.
This incredible bounty of natural beauty was born of the blending of rich volcanic soil with a warm tropical climate.
My name is Maui. Natives call me the Mighty One. I tamed the playful sun and gave my people time.
To kind of poop in groups. Oh man, someone stepped on it. Nice. Man, I stopped recording for a sec, but look, I just see more and more. Look at it, just like boom, boom, boom. Oh man, there it just there's so much of it. That's the end of our poo trail. Oh, Anyhow, so we just decided to walk into Toontown right there, saw the rope drop, or gate open, as you put it. Sometimes the characters will come down, but they were kind of waiting on the path there. Saw Goofy and Pluto, and saw Minnie go into her house, and I just saw Mickey ducking into the door, but I don't think I got it on video. Yes, train. Definitely a construction update. Haven't seen that view in a while, like being able to see right through to the roof. It's actually the backside of the Jolly Holiday. Except, of course, it's themed to Adventureland because that's that side. Is that part of Main Street? Yeah, I'd say that's part of Main Street. Anyway, yeah. It's Aladdin's Oasis is 100% gone now. Now they're just working on the inside. Cool. Julia was hungry. She got a chicken sandwich and fries from the Tomorrowland Terrace. How is it?
Hello, you are good.
We got Jedi training going on right now. We'll watch it again later, but first we might see the Pearly Band again at the castle. See if Bert shows up. See you then.
I said it to a girl.
You did.
I did. And now we're going to
wife. I love these things she is too.
She is not lovely. Super
just finished with Jedi's Trials of the Temple, and now we're gonna head over and do the canoes again because that was fun last time. Strange thing about Trials of the Temple, I noticed that they cut it a little bit early and didn't seem like they were having any technical difficulties or whatever, but when Kylo Ren comes out at the end, kind of like, hey, I'm back, because Nedris is fearing and such, they just didn't come out. They're just like, oh, you defeated him, good job. Yeah, horsey, yay.
We did it, Nedris. Look at me. You and I together. Yes. She handled it well. Well done, yes. Nedris. Well done indeed. Hang on.
This might be the fast part based on your enthusiasm. Midnight, guys. You guys got till midnight.
That's how you do it, man.
All right, howdy, everybody.
Howdy.
Oh, man.
Come here.
Oh, you see me. Are you guys ready to paddle?
Yeah.
Hey, have some fun.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Paddles up, please, paddles up. Lay it out towards the water like so on the side like this. Then put your inside hand on top of the handle. Outside hand by the blade. On the count of three, reach forward, put the paddle to the water, and pull back, okay? One, two, and three.
Here waiting for what I hope will be musical chairs right there. I seen Hatter earlier today. Let's hope he comes. Anyway, I got a hot dog and a chip combo with a drink. Julie, I think, is going to get a drink, but I just wanted to share. I wanted to share this funny little moment. You know, this is Walt Disney's quote. You know, to all who come to this happy place, welcome. But for some reason, you know, because it's the hot dog, I was thinking and I couldn't really see much beyond the E. When I had a photograph, like, to all who come to this happy place, wieners. Like, oh yeah, thanks for the hot dog. Get the wiener. I just thought it was funny. Then my mind jumped to that, even though I knew the quote.
This is a passion mango glacier cup. I guess they're called Goofy's Glacier Cups.
Okay.
And apparently I also have the option of getting some chili powder.
I'm sorry, are you using this chair?
No.
She tried.